So GG really is gonna come and see it on tap. The beauty is all about the center line and be able to rotate in the middle of the center line. How do we get the snap in order to get on the bag? So it's a snap to get on the bag. Snap to get onto the bag. And that bomb style inside the unicycle, when you hear the elbow up, that's where the beauty is. Here, when you get the elbow up high enough and fast enough, the beauty becomes a thrusting elbow. And it's the same thing when you're thrusting into the bag, which is what boxers are lacking still in something as simple as this. When you hear that snap, you can already tell when somebody's hit the bag, if the technique is in there or not. So the center line's still there, and once you're settled in, the center line drapes, and you can snap in the pole.